Ballpark Village is in downtown St. Louis, adjacent to Busch Stadium, and about two blocks from the Gateway Arch. St. Louis isn't known for its street atmosphere, except when the Cardinals are in town. However, Ballpark Village is an effort to get more people to venture downtown, to watch games on TV, and bond socially. Let's go inside. When you first walk into Ballpark Village, you'll enter this enormous open-air room with a 40-foot video board on one wall. You'll probably look upward and see this giant retractable roof and smaller video screens and brightly colored ribbon panels all around. Once you've got your bearings, you'll realize that most of what you're seeing is part of the Fox Sports Midwest Live restaurant on both the first and second floors. A handful of other restaurants, bars, and a gift shop and museum are on the periphery. And in the corner there, that's the Fox Sports Midwest Live stage. That's where live bands often perform in the evenings and sometimes during the day too. This panoramic video was shot about 3 p.m. on a Tuesday afternoon, so it's not too busy in here. But most of the time, it's quite crowded and pretty loud in here. From the second floor, you can really get a look at the seating arrangement below. Everything focuses on the middle of the main floor. But if you spin around, you can see there's a smaller bar and an area where people play beer pong on the second floor. This area is often packed, including last week when college basketball fans were watching NCAA tournament games. This is the Budweiser Brewhouse, and it looks like a couple is waiting to be seated. St. Louis was somewhat late to the craft beer game, being the home of the mass-produced Budweiser, but the city has caught up. Now there are more than 100 beers on sale here, many finely crafted. If we go outside, we can see Ballpark Village on the right, with its beer garden, and then you'll see Busch Stadium on the left. From here, we are overlooking left center field. Clark Street is where this car is about to pass us by. Most of the time, traffic is pretty light, although during big events, police will close the street to traffic.